saying anything to the camera. No.
Clint doesn't want to say anything to the camera because he's already missed a couple deer this year. But he is a pretty good flintlock hunter, so we're going to see Aaron, we've got Smoker and Brad, and we're going to go up here and try. And it's the last day, and hopefully they're going to come right along the top up there. We're going to have Smoker up there, and Brad and Clint are going to go by themselves out the other way, and I'm going to be the driver. So hopefully we get something today. I'm doing a little drive here and out of four guys, we just had three shots that just pushed about, I saw about maybe eight, but it sounded like 15 running through the woods. We have a guy up here, two guys down here, so we're gonna go see if they hit anything. Surprise, guns went off with all this snow. Well, Smoker got one down. Clint and Smoker up on top. Brad and Darren down there, they both shot, and they're trying to go check to see if they hit one. They both shot the same deer. They said I pushed about a dozen out, but Smoker come up here and was watching in case they cut up over the field, and he said she jumped about 10 feet in the air, hit the ground, didn't move.
She better be there.
Smoker just made an amazing shot. Right there's where he was kneeled down on one knee, and about 100, maybe a little over. Dropped right in his tracks right there. All right.
Now, wherever I hit it, that's where I was aiming. Nice big cow.
Wow. That's a big deer. That's one of them big old ones. Look how long it is. Wow.
She was facing that way.
Where's the innie at? Innie and outie.
Right in the shoulder.
Right in the shoulder blade. Nice. Wow.
Wonder if that... Oh, it came out. Oh, right there. Oh, the Audi.
Yeah, right there. Wow. Nice.
Hardy X.
Now there's Smoker's doe. Flintlock doe. Last day of the 2010-2011 season.
Thanks, Johnny.
No problem.
That'll be good chow in there.
There's another one marked off the list. Big, big doe. Nice. Smoker was way up there by them pine trees. Put a bull all the way over. Right in there. Just Smoker.
See ya.
We'll see you guys
Thanks,
later.
Johnny.
Yep. Everyone's heading home, calling it quits for the year for deer hunting.
Probably next year.
Yeah. Clint still has some weeks to hunt in Allegheny County, so he's going to try and get a doe there. Alrighty. Try again next year, I guess, then, huh?
Yep.